A stomach-churning day for investors as the Dow saw its largest single-day point drop ever, erasing the gains for the year. So what's behind it, and should we be worried? Care 11's Lou Ragus has some answers.
The headline is alarming. The Dow Jones Industrial Average dropped more points in one day than ever before.
I would just encourage investors to relax.
Senior portfolio manager Michael Binger says since the Dow is so high right now, that headline doesn't tell the story.
Corrections are normal.
The Dow fell 4.6%, which Binger says is a normal correction, not a crash.
Recently, interest rates have risen. So I think that's what really triggered this drop in the last 2 days.
Binger blames rising interest rates and fears that inflation could soon rise. That said, he doesn't think the bull market is about to end. And he gave us 5 things to know in light of the turbulent day on Wall Street, starting with thinking long term.
Number one, over longer periods of time, stocks have always shown positive returns over any 20-year period in time.
Number two, Binger says stocks just went on sale.
Investors don't really take that mentality into the stock market. They always want to buy things that are full price or over full price, and they get scared and don't want to buy things that are lower. So stocks are on sale today.
Numbers three and four, Binger says to keep in mind the economy is strong and earnings growth is strong. Leading to number five, the outlook for the year is still good.
And take advantage of these pullbacks. Use them opportunistically instead of a reason to push the panic button.
So to put this 4.6% drop in context, the largest ever drop was 1987 when the Dow dropped 22% in one day. So when is it time to worry? Well, Binger said if we see this drop continue this week at this pace, then it would be time to revisit this conversation. And right now, Dow futures don't look good for tomorrow. Julie.
All right. Thank you, Lou. Mm-hmm.